first 30,000 in the stadium tonight were given baseballs, but I dare say a number of them were tossed at members of the Blue Jays, and that's what happened.